Herzlich willkommen zu Rakuen, dritte Folge.
Machen wir mal weiter. Ich sehe, man kann hier auch mit der Maus klicken. Das wusste ich auch gar nicht. Das schöne Intro-Team von Laura Shirigar, immer wieder schön. So, wir fangen mal hier an. Tatsächlich, ich kann auch mit der Maus klicken. Das ist interessant. Also, wir haben letztes Mal alles hier rumgeguckt. Wir haben der einen Sekretärin das Peanut Butter Choo Choo gegeben und jetzt versuchen wir in die Cafeteria zu gehen. Das ist halt so üblich bleibt. Aber ich werde mal noch wieder auf die Tastatur switchen, denn es ist angenehmer, als die ganze Zeit mit der Maus zu klicken. Es gibt bestimmt auch eine Controller-Unterstützung, aber die habe ich jetzt nicht aktiviert, weil ich keinen Controller habe. Gucken wir mal. Open the locker, yes. The door is rusted shut. Na toll. Hospital staff, the new patient's lung is still being built. Please come back later. Kevin, okay, wir haben Hauptinweise bekommen, die ich mir in der letzten Aufnahmesession vor 3 Tagen aufgeschrieben habe. Mal gucken, was uns das hilft. Ein Besen. Besen, selbst gewesen. Magazines, Notebooks and other paper material can be found here. Cool. So cool. Da oben, ich will das lesen, was hier steht, aber jetzt komme ich nicht ran an das Pamphlet da oben, wahrscheinlich extra weit hoch, damit die Kinder nicht lesen können. Was gibt's hier? This bin is filled with ice cream and other frozen snacks. Cold drinks are kept here. This bin is filled with ice cream and other frozen snacks. Various drinks, yogurt, fruit cups line the shelves. Rice bowls and snacks. Vielleicht ist es wichtig zu wissen, was wo ist. Vielleicht werden wir danach noch gefragt. Man weiß es nie. On the top shelf you can see an assortment of onigiri. These are several different kinds of boxes lunch here. Caution, these drinks are hot. Fresh Odin. Chef Panky. Hey there, long time no see, buddy. You hungry? You need something? What's up? Did you hear? They finally stocked a vending machine out in the hospital hall with peanut choo-choos. The shift leader was in here the other day begging us to do it. Guess it's not just kids that like them, eh? You need something? I used to work for a big fancy restaurant. Pay was good, but I didn't really enjoy it. You need something? Did you hear about the thief? Oh yeah. Someone came in here and took a bunch of food and drinks. Ain't no way to get they got in here through the cafeteria. See the metal door up there? It comes down after hours and no one gets through it. So I bet that they somehow got into the backspace. The backspace? Yeah, it's a network of closed off passageways. Half built rooms, storage closets, you know. The aftermath of, well, yeah, it's crazy back there. Tell me about folks here. Daniel. Don't tell her I said it, but Danielle's got a heart of gold. She spends her time free coming in here and seeing toys of all the page for all the patients. And really, don't tell her I said it. She's a bit of crazy cat lady. I heard that. Hey, what can I say? It's true. Yeah, it is. Kizaburu. If that Kizaburu come in here one more time borrowing my stuff, I swear. Borrowing? Oh yeah. He took all my soup ladles, and for what? To go digging in the mud outside of, to look for buried treasure. I feel bad for the guy though, it's never easy when they start losing their mind like that. Must be even tougher for this family. Jackie. Jackie's a smart guy. Sometimes I think he's on another planet, but if there's one thing we can talk about, it's food. Of course we all have different methods. He's all science, he cooks with his brain. I cook with my heart. Jackie? With Danielle? Hey kiddo, you need something? What's up? I'm just finishing up a bath of plushies. My goal is to make one for all patients on the floor, even old cranky men like Tony and Panky. Hey, I heard that. Good. Hey kiddo, you need something? You like cats, right? I love them. Aren't they the best? I have like 4 of them at home. If all goes well, I'll have lucky number 5 by the end of this year. Oh, I don't like cats. Get out of my sight. Muss man wieder richtig stellen? Did you hear about the thief? Don't tell anyone I told you this, but you know, some of the doors around here have those electronic lockbox things on them. I heard that they keep a password somewhere beyond the reception desk that's across from Kizaburo's room. What do you think is beyond those doors? You mean you haven't been there? What? No, of course not. I'm just a volunteer. Hey kiddo, you need something? Vielleicht ist sie die Diebin, weil sie nur es ist. Wir haben schon letztes Mal herausgefunden, wo das Passwort ist. Wir haben schon geholt, deswegen ist das jetzt nichts Neues. Für uns aber auch interessant. Tell me what folks here. Winston. Have you noticed Winston's wife doesn't have her wedding band on? Don't you think that's a little strange? I mean, Winston is still wearing his... Oh. I know all about the people here. Tony. I know Tony seems like the biggest grump on the planet, but I can tell that he's just a little bit lonely. I bet if you brought him some coffee, he'd open up to you a bit. Ja, lass mal warten, bis er restocked ist. Oh no, all the people. I know all the people here. Sue didn't used to be so poor, but I heard that her father drank a bit too much and gambled away all the savings. Oh, never mind. So, ich muss die Katze ansprechen. Die Katzen. Jeff, I told you you're not supposed to have cats in the hospital. It's fine, she's a seeing eye cat. My vision is really bad. Get it out of here, Danielle. Yeah, whatever. Panky is the worst. Pile of freshly made plushy toys. It looks like there's something underneath on one of the toys. Check it out, yes? We found a snowy marble. Was hat's damit auf sich? One of her lost marbles. Stimmt, das war, wir sollten die Murmel finden. Snowy Marbles. Dann können wir das doch gleich mal machen, dann. Nachdem wir mit ihr hier gesprochen haben. Sorry, Han, but you know you're not supposed to leave this wing. Okay. Bring mal hier mal die Murmel zurück. Vielleicht ist danach der Kaffee aufgefüllt oder wir kriegen von ihr vielleicht eine Tasse Kaffee. In welchem Zimmer sie war? War sie hier? Nee. War sie auch nicht. Any luck? Gives to this snowy marble, yes? You give this snowy marble to Sue. Ah, you found my snowy world. Snow world? Shh. Can you keep a secret? Yes. These aren't just marbles, you know. They're little worlds. All of these are tiny planets. With tiny people living inside. That's why it's so important for me to find them all. This swirly white marble is a snow world. It's snowing all the time here. I know that might sound boring. But it's not. Real snowmen live here, and they are always having parties. What kind of parties? Snowman dance parties. I love dancing. Me too. Oh. They have pretty lanterns everywhere too, and a blue campfire that feels cold. But if we went there, we wouldn't freeze. The snowmen make a magical drink that can keep a person warm. So we could dance with them. It'd never get too cold. That sounds great. Thanks for helping me. I feel better now that they're back with me. My name's Sue. It's nice to meet another kid around here. Oh yeah, and feel free to use our bathroom anytime you want. If you find any more of my marbles, do you think you can bring them to me? Of course. Thanks so much. What's up? Did you make your head? I only make... two things of a folding papier, a box and a crane. That's still pretty good. Hey, thanks for saying that. Have you been on the roof before? There are plants growing up there. I miss my friend so much. If he was here, we'd go up together. Did I hear about the thief? Not really. I found the stolen food from the cafeteria. It makes me wonder. What if the person was just hungry and couldn't find food anywhere else? Ich glaube, das haben wir mit ihnen erstmal noch nicht besprochen, weil sie, bevor wir in die Murmel gehen, nicht sehr kontaktfreudig waren. I feel bad for them. Hello, tell me about folks here. Winston. Winston's wife been in a coma for a long time. The doctors don't know when or if she's gonna wake up. It's really sad, you know? Sometimes I hear Winston say things to her even though she's asleep. He apologized a lot and asked you, can you hear me? I don't talk to people that much here. Cora. Cora's one of the older kids, so she's more brave. Don't tell her I told you this, but Cora told me that she's been two parts of the hospital that kids aren't supposed to go to. I think she's even seen the staff room. The staff room? Shh. Sorry. What do they keep in there? Lots of diet soda. I don't talk to people that much here. Danielle said she's going to make me a new toy. I haven't had a new toy in my long time, so I'm very excited. Gehen wir mal auf die Toilette, vielleicht finden wir da ja was Neues. Fill the sink with water, yes. Looks like the toilet is stuck. Flush. Looks like there's something shiny floating inside. Take it. Ja, nehmen wir was aus dem Klo. Yes, it would be cool. Thief key, Tony's bathroom. Appears that there is a tunnel running through here that has been blocked off. Perhaps you can go through it if you have the right tools. Können wir damit die Pflanze gießen? Nee. Den Schlüssel zu Tonys Bath. Das ist schon mal nicht schlecht. War Tony eher hier? Ne, das war der Kaffee wollte, mit dem haben wir alle schon gesprochen. Rätsel, die werden uns hier nicht überfordern. Auch schon. Auch schon. Tor ist unlocked. Fill the sink, befüllen das Waschbecken mit Wasser. The box labeled 5C power supply. Paper note is attached to the box and there is a lever in front. Read notice. 5C power supply, do not tamper with this device. Pull down lever. 5C power supply is on. Ein Power Supply startet. Irgendwo konnten wir ja unser Passwort eingeben. Look at the doorknob. Close at 5C. Ah, jetzt können wir das Passwort eingeben. Das war 1721. Ich hoffe, das ist auch in der Reihenfolge und nicht wieder rückwärts. Hat der gerade einen Heiligenschein? Da habe ich mir das eingebildet. ATTN, all hospital staff, urgent. Please begin transfer of medical supplies on the second floor storage wing immediately. Someone has etched something into the edge of the bulletin board. Read it, yes. O-R-S-Y-R-I. O-R-S-Y-R-I-I. So, das werde ich mir nie merken. appears that there's a tunnel running through here that has been blocked off. Perhaps you can get through it with the right tools. Open the cabinet. The cabinet is locked. Which do we want to search? Upper shelf. An assortment of books and pamphlets lie in the shelves. A newspaper clipping is sticking out from between two of the books. Read it, yes? 14 March, January. J&R. The NSA said the number of people exposed to radiation was expected to rise. Workers in protective clothing scanned people arriving at evacuation centers for radioactive exposure. Middle shelf. Several years worth of medical journals. Lower cabinet. Folders filled with medical forms. It looks like there's something beneath the folders. Look underneath, yes? Found a key. Small cabinet. See here vielleicht die gelockt ist? Yes. Yeah. Use the key. There is a laminated card laying at the bottom of the drawer. Read the card, yes. Exit 5C, passcode 2954. 5C, passcode 2954. Ich weiß nicht, ob es immer derselbe ist oder ob das vom Spiel so nicht generiert wird. Gucken, wo wir das eingeben müssen. Vielleicht ist hier direkt an der Tür. Someone's weather journals. Look inside, yes. We weren't able to keep everyone alive, but we tried our best. Patient 122. Blood samples. There's an electronic device with passcode entry, labeled exit 5C. Sieht sehr mysteriös aus hier. Ich weiß nicht, ob es Unterschied macht, wenn ich im Hellen oder im Dunkeln erforsche. A jar with an unknown specimen floating inside. Pair of glass beakers. HT and staff. Representative from COID Construction is coming tomorrow to survey the damage. Please make sure all personal materials are removed before then. Oh, warte mal, wir müssen sauber machen mit dem Besen. Medical Books. Ah, okay, Schieberätsel. Achso, ich muss drücken, um zu schieben. Zurückgesetzt sein, ich hoffe. Ja. Das ist kein Rätsel, was besonders schwierig erscheint. Also man versieht es schon am Anfang, wie ich jetzt gerade. Also nicht verloren. Warning, construction zone ahead. Please do not enter without explicit permissions from your supervisor. Medical pamphlets and office supplies. Open the locker. A lab coat and a pair of scrubs are hanging inside. It looks like there's something inside the lab coat pocket. Look inside. You found door. Key magic. Magic. Metal door. Und was uns da erwartet? schauen wir uns beim nächsten Mal an. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen und bis dahin.